Breaking from overnight, a man is shot while driving on the Bishop Ford near 120th Street. State police said it happened around 10:30 last night. The man was shot in the leg and drove himself to Roseland Hospital. Lanes are now open again after police scoured the area for evidence. Happening to